You say bologna. I say bologna. Actually, I don't say bologna. I always thought it was interesting that it's spelled bologna, but no one ever says bologna. Alright. So that comes down. Okay. So probably gotta put a bunny here. And then what happens? Oh, raise it. What the? Okay. Could have warned me there. Dollface head. Brain person thing. With no brain. Person thing. That's what I meant to say. Alright. Enough shenanigans. Let's get through this. Try this again. There's someone wait inside. There we go. Okay. Place looks familiar. Yeah, it's where those crazy kids came out of that castle. What the? Peggy? Reveal something besides teeth, please. Or not. What the hell? Come on, game. That's not even funny. I didn't want to go through a doll's butthole. More loot here. Even though I don't need teeth, I have been programmed by this game to collect them all. And just to reiterate, let me... Yeah, see, I don't need teeth. And I can't use it for any... other thing. Let's see, memories recovered. Yeah. Teeth is the currency for your weapons, and I've upgraded my weapons to the max. So just kind of like what I was talking about a few videos back, or maybe the last one, I can't remember. How when you play through a new game plus with this game. If you have all the weapons. Oh, they killed all the kids in here. It's too bad. Kind of makes. Oh, baby bitch. I want my baby bitch, baby bitch. Baby bitch, bitch. I want my baby bitch. I don't know. Kind of breaks the game, in my opinion, when you don't have to. When you no longer need the money, cash money.
The signs of the body's illness or infirmity are obvious compared to those of the diseased mind, and the cures, how and when a broken leg heals, is clear. Can one heal a broken mind?
Oh, one more baby bitch, baby bitch, baby bitch. You know, if I was part of this design team, or at least the QA where you play through it, and I would have brought that up definitely. They should have done. Especially besides going through this bumhole. man, that's disturbing. What they should have done is, on your new game plus, on the hardest difficulty, they allow you to upgrade one more your weapons one more time to have like a passive effect, not a passive effect, but damage lasting effect. light the teapot, have like, you know, fire, like, have the, like incinerary, the warp will have like ice, something, some incentive, you know what I mean, like, and make it like crazy expensive to where, if calculated properly, you could play through the game entirely again and, upgrade. Oh shit. Dog girl and assholes from above. Oh shit. This. Alright, I gotta deal with her first. Since she is the one going in front of me. I'll figure out you assholes in a minute. Okay. I gotta stick a move, stick a move. This guy's gonna keep shooting me. Hopefully she doesn't go into her extreme blocking technique like the other one used to. That one that glitched out on us. Okay, cool. So she's doing it. Alright. Well, the guy is above us. Let me see if I can create an angle to him. Killing one of them at a time. I think this is a good angle because the other one can't get to me. Yep. He sure is trying. Sometimes you just gotta outsmart the game. There we go. Shoot a big old one at him. I got him pretty good, I think. Because these things I'm bouncing back aren't hitting him, they're hitting the wood panel below him. And my pepper grinder's not hitting him either. That's hitting him though. Okay, here he comes. He's coming closer to the edge. There we go, he's dead. Alright, no time to deal with this asshole. Your turn. That's clearly hitting you. I should go up there, since it's just you, but I'm afraid, like, I'm gonna trip some sort of imaginary line that's gonna cue some more baddies to come out. More ruin. Why did that t-shirt over there? It's not too big of an issue. Since I can hit this guy a little bit cleaner with my pepper grinder. I think he only has couple more hits and then he's done. Gotta get this T on him. Tat out! Now, how you like me now? Okay. Must get teeth for no reason. Anything over here? Alright, I think bottom floor is cleared out. Tango's down. Save us, yeah, I know. I know that's a little overkill for boxes, but, you know. Sometimes you gotta change it up a little bit. Lever 3000. What are you gonna reveal for us here? Okay. A way up. Hello? Hello? Aha. Uh-huh. P. piano with heads in it. That is awesome. Had these as a kid. Just kidding. I'm ready. Might as well play this. X, A, X, Y, X, B, X. X, X, A, Y, B. That, musically, this isn't, X, this isn't, kosher.
No melody should soothe this outrage.
Well, that outside world looks menacing. Like a menacing ruin. Ooh, have we come full circle? We'll see you in the next episode. See you guys. Peace.